Most of the time, you're at the dog's level, perhaps doing some crunches, and this is the opportune time for your dog to play attack you. You're moving funny and fast, which the dog thinks are play signals. If it is bothering you, ask your dog to go lay down somewhere or give them something else to do, like play with a toy.